हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल आरा जिंदगी एडुकेयर। इन द लास्ट लेक्चर ऑफ सरफेस एरिया एंड वॉल्यूम वी हैव डिस्कस्ड हाउ टू कैलकुलेट सरफेस एरिया ऑफ प्लेन फिगर्स लाइक सर्कल, रेक्टेंगल, क्वाड्रिलेटरल एंड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलीगन्स। ओके, सो दोज हु हैव नॉट watched our last lecture, please go through the part 1 of this lecture. We will put link for the last lecture in the description box, so please follow that link so that you can easily understand this lecture. So today we will discuss how to calculate surface area and volume of solid figures like cuboid, cube and cylinders. Okay friends, so let's start with a solid figure cuboid. So we will first discuss cuboid. So what is a cuboid? See, if we have, this is a rectangle. If we take See, if we make six faces, see, in a cuboid, opposite faces are identical. Cuboid is a box. See, this is a rectangular box. Okay. This is a cuboid. If A, B, C, D, E, F, we consider this, then G and H. Okay, so AB equal to length of the cuboid, BC equal to breadth of the cuboid, and BE is height of the cuboid, BE. So in a cuboid, opposite faces are identical. So this face will be identical to this face, means A, B, E, F face will be identical to C, D, G, H face. Similarly, B, C, D, E face will be identical to A, H, G, F face. Okay. So now come to how to calculate the surface area of a cuboid. So if we take a cuboidal box, suppose this is our, since it has six surfaces, so if we open this box, it will come in the shape like this one. Okay, if we open this box and we open along this face, we will take A, B, C, D. So we will divide this into, suppose, four pieces. A cuboid will have six faces. Okay. So if we are opening here, let we consider A from A. A, B, A, B, then E, F, E, F, A. Okay, A, B, E, F, A. Then two more faces will be there, one on this side. Okay, other face will be on this side. If we open the faces, if we consider face A, B, C, H, A, B, C, H as a face, this is our first face. Second face will be B, C, D, E. Okay, B, C, and E. B, C, D, E. This is our second phase. Third phase will be D, E, F, G. D, E, F, G is our third phase. Fourth phase will be G, F, A, H. G, F, A, H. Okay. So these are our four phases. And what will be the length? See, this is B. So this for all the four, it will be B only. Okay. This is B. AB equal to L. So this will be equal to L. Opposite phase EF. So again, this is L. Then B, C, D, F, width B and H. So it will be H and H. Now consider phase A, B, E, F. So A, B, E, F. Sorry, this will come here. A, B, E. Okay, well, suppose here only. A, B will denote. A, B, E, F. Okay. So this length is L and width will be H. Okay. A, B, E, F. Similarly, opposite to that, this is L, so it will be H. So now if we see, we have four rectangular pieces, plane surface, four, six, this is four, five, six. Six rectangular surface from which we can calculate the area. So area of cuboid equal to area of 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6. Now we can calculate the area of all rectangular pieces. So this will be L into B, area of 1, LB plus, see this, BH. 2 for 2, it will be H into B. BH plus 4 third will be L into again B. L into B plus 4th is H into B or B into H. Plus fifth surface is this one. So L into H plus again this L into H. Sixth L into H. So when we add, we will get 2 into LB plus BH plus LH. So this is the surface area of a cuboid. Surface area of cuboid. Okay friends, so by this method we can calculate surface area of a cuboid. So we will solve a problem related to this. Let's consider a problem. The length, write down here, height, length and width of a box are given as H equal to 20 centimeter, length equal to 15 centimeter and width equal to 10 centimeter. So calculate the total surface area, or total surface area, how we can calculate? Surface area is equal to twice of L into B, so 15 into 10 plus B into H, 10 into 20 plus L into H. Okay, so we will get 150 plus 200 plus 300. centimeter square. So this is 650 into 2, so 1300 centimeter square. Okay friends, next we will see how to calculate the surface area of a cube. See, we have to remember surface area formula of a cuboid. So let's cube. So what is a cube? See, a cuboid, cube is a cuboid in which length, width and height are all equal. So this is a box, cubical box. Okay, in which length, width and height all will be equal, let it be A. For a cube, L equal to B equal to H equal to, let's A. Okay friend, so we will use the surface area formula of a cuboid for calculating surface area of a cube. So surface area of cube is given by, what is the formula? 2 into L into B, so A into A, plus B into H, again A into A, plus L into H, since all are A. So we will get 2 into A square plus A square, so 3A square. So we will have 6A square as the surface area of a cube. Okay friends. So how to calculate this? We will solve a question related to this. A cubical box, this is a cubical box given in which, let's draw it. This is a cubical box and its edge, each edge is given as 8 centimeters. Okay, so this is also 8 centimeter and this is also 8 centimeter. So we have to find the surface area of cube. Surface area equal to 6 into A square. So we can write as 6 into 8 centimeter into 8 centimeter. So 648 into 8 centimeter square, this when we will multiply, 384 centimeter square. So this is a formula we have used to calculate the surface area of a cube. Next solid shape we will consider is cylinder. So now we will calculate the surface area of a cylinder. Okay. See, if it is a circular, it is a cylinder. Okay. So it has two circular shapes, whose area will be pi r square if r is the radius of the cylinder and h is the height of the cylinder. This is the height. So this will also be pi r square. If we cut this two circular shape, we will separate, and this we will cut from here, then it will be come in the shape of this. It will become a rectangular piece of paper and this length will be perimeter of the cylinder with radius r. So this is 2 pi r and this will be h. So we can calculate the curved surface area. Since we have removed the circular portion, so this is only curved surface area, or we call it lateral surface area. And it will have two cylindrical portions also here, two circular portions are there. Okay, so this is pi r square. So lateral surface area, lateral or curved surface area of cylinder equal to C. Curved surface area will be this rectangular portion area, this one only. So we know area of a rectangle equal to length into width. So 2 pi r into h. So 2 pi r h is the lateral surface area. If we have to calculate total surface area, total surface area of cylinder will be equal to, when we add area of both circular portion top and bottom, we will get total surface area. So 2 pi r h is lateral surface area plus pi r square plus pi r square. So we will get 2 pi r h plus 2 pi r square. If we take common 2 pi r, then r plus h. Okay, so this is the total surface area of a cylinder. So for the surface area of cuboid, cube and cylinder, we will solve some problems. So write down the question. An aquarium is in the form of a cuboid whose external measures are given. So aquarium dimensions are given as 80 cm, width is given as 30 cm, and height of the aquarium is given as 40 cm. The base, side faces and back face are to be covered with a colored paper. So base has to be covered, side faces and back face. Okay, are to be covered. Find the area of paper needed. Find the area of paper needed. So how to proceed here? See, if we have to cover the base area, so if we draw a rough sketch of the aquarium, it will be something like this one. Okay, this is height, this is your width, and this is length. Okay, so we have to cover the base area. So area of base we will calculate first. Area of base equal to, see, base will be L into B, so L into B. This will be how much? Our length is 80 into width is 30. So 2400 centimeter square. Now side faces has to be covered. So area of side face, it will have, see, two side faces, this one and opposite side of this. So B into H. Now area of side faces equal to 2 into B into H. So 2 into what is B 30 into H is 40. So 2400 centimeter square, and again we have to cover the back face. So back face area will be area of back face will be equal to, see, back face length will be L and height. So L into H. So it is 80 into 40. So 3200 centimeter square. Therefore, total area of paper. When we add all these three, we will get the area of paper required. So 2400 plus 2400 plus 3200. This much centimeter square, it will be equal to 8000 centimeter square of paper. Okay, friends. Next, we will see a problem related to cylinders. So, write down a question. In a building, there are 24 cylindrical pillars. So, number of cylindrical pillars is given as 24. The radius of each pillar is 28 centimeter. Radius of pillar equal to 28 centimeter, and height is given as, height is equal to 4 meter. Okay, please note the unit of height and radius given. Always try to keep unit in single type. Okay, if it is meter, convert everything to meter, or convert everything to centimeter. Then find the total cost of painting. Okay, we have to find total cost of painting. Cost of painting. The curved surface area of all pillars. Painting curved surface area. Area of all pillars. Okay, at the rate of 8 dollar per meter square. Okay, so how to proceed here? First we will calculate total surface area. So total curved surface area, we have 24 cylindrical pillars, so 24 into curved surface area of each pillar. So it is here 24 into curved surface area of each pillar is 2 pi R, if radius is considered as R and height as h, 2 pi r h. So this is equal to 24 into 2 into 22 by 7. Okay, radius is our 28 centimeter. We will convert it into meter. So 0.28 meter into height is given as 4 meter. So total we will get after multiplication 168.96 meter square. Okay. Therefore, cost of painting is equal to per meter square is 8. So 8 into 168.96 meter square into dollar per meter square. When this will get cancelled out, so we will get $1351.68. Okay, friends. So now we will see how to calculate volume of a cuboid, cube and cylinder. Volume of a cuboid. Okay. So if we consider a cuboid, then what is the formula of it? See, it is a cuboid. Okay, if we divide this into small thin pieces of rectangular thin pieces, see, if this is your length, breadth and height, so area of rectangular pieces will be equal to L into B. Now height is H, so volume will be given by volume of cuboid. It will be equal to L into B, area into height. So L into B into H is the volume of a cuboid. Okay. Now, what is the volume of a cube? See, in a cube, length, width and height will be equal. L will be equal to B, will be equal to height, equal to, let's say, A. A is the length of each side. So, volume of a cube, we will use the formula as you of a cuboid. So, L into B is again A, into H is A. So, volume of a cuboid is A cube. Next, we will see volume of a cylinder. Volume of a cylinder. See, if we consider a cylinder, suppose this is your cylinder, this one, it should be drawn to the scale. Okay. So, radius is your R and height is H. Okay, friends. So if we divide this cylinder into circular pieces, thin circular pieces like this, we can write volume of cylinder. See, base or circular area will be pi r square into total height. So volume of cylinder is given as pi r square h. Okay, area of base into height. So now what is the difference between if we say volume and capacity? So if it is a cylindrical tank or cuboidal box, so capacity of the cuboidal box will same be same as volume of the cuboid if we ignore the thickness of the paper or sheet from which cuboid or the box will be made. Similarly, for a tank, cylindrical tank, if we ignore the thickness of the tank, a tank material, then volume will be equal to capacity of the cylinder. So now we will solve problems related to volume of cuboid, cube and cylinder. Please write down a problem. A godown is in the form of cuboid having dimensions 60 meter into 40 meter into 30 meter. Okay. So how many cuboidal box? Can be stored. If volume of one box, volume of each box is 0.8 meter cube. Okay. So volume, we can, how can we solve this? See, volume of each box is equal to 0.8 meter cube. Then we will calculate the total volume of godown. Total volume of godown. Godown is equal to length into rate into height. So it is equal to 60 meter into 40 meter into 30 meter. It is equal to 6 into 4, 24 into 3, 72. 72,000 meter cube. Therefore, number of boxes that can be stored equal to volume of godown divided by volume of each box. So we have calculated volume of godown as 72,000 divided by 0.8. So it will come as 90,000 boxes. Okay, friends. Next, we will see a problem related to cylindrical volume. Please note down. A rectangular piece of paper of width 14 cm is rolled along its width. So we have been given a rectangular piece of paper. It is rolled along the width. Width is given as 14 cm. So and a cylinder of radius 20 cm is formed. So when we roll along the width, we will get a cylinder of height 14 cm. Okay. So this is your height of 14, h equal to 14 cm. And radius is given as 20 cm. Radius of circular cylinder is given as 20 cm. Find the volume of the cylinder. So volume equal to, we have to find the volume. See, we have been given radius, so volume of cylinder will be how much? Volume equal to pi r square into h equal to 22/7 into r is your 20 centimeter into 20 centimeter into height is 14 centimeter. So cancel out this. We will get 17600 centimeter cube. So volume of cylinder equal to 17600 centimeter cube. We will solve one more problem. Let's see. A rectangular piece of paper 11 cm into 4 cm is folded without overlapping to make a cylinder of height 4 cm. So a rectangular piece of paper is given. It is 11/4. Here is not to the scale. Okay. So if it is folded along the width, we will get a cylinder of height 4 cm. This is your h. H equal to 4 cm. To make a cylindrical, find the volume of the cylinder. So now see, this 11 cm will be the perimeter of this circular base. So let r be the radius of cylinder. So we will have 2 pi r is equal to 11 cm. So from here we can calculate r. Okay. So r is equal to 11 into 7 by 2 into 22. So 7 by 4 cm is our radius of the cylinder. So what will be the volume? Volume of cylinder equal to pi r square h. So pi is your 22/7 into radius square into h is again 4 centimeter cube. So it will be cancelled out. So 2 11, so 77/2 equal to 38.5 centimeter cube. So this is how we can solve problems related to surface area and volume of cuboid, cube and cylinder. Okay friends, I hope everyone of you have understood. So today we have seen how to calculate the surface area of rectangle, of a cuboid, cube and cylinder, and volume of cuboid, cube and cylinder. In the next lecture, we will see how to calculate the surface area and volume of some more solid figures like sphere, hemisphere, cone. Okay, friends. So if you have seen the full video and you have any doubt, please write your doubts in our comment box and we will try to resolve your doubts. If you have liked our lecture, please like our video and subscribe to our channel Aha Jindagi Educare and press the bell icon button so that when we will upload the next video, you will receive the notification. Okay, friends, thank you.